Hello everyone. I hope you all have a nourishing dinner.
大家晚安。有没有人来？我看一下啊。好。不好意思，我们吃了一些些哈，因为哈。为什么？可能我去
set 头一个头啦。哇！对，这是
on
point 有没有？对，我所以吃了5分钟，不好意思。是。所以我很。帮你看的吗？他看了不可以不可以？他看了就难看了，对。 So, please help us learn and share the life. Today is a 小周末。小周末。 Because tomorrow
is probably holiday.
Correct, but we are still working today. 我又回家。你又回家?
Okay. 大家听得到我们的声音吗?
Can you all hear us? If can hear us,
comment.
Comment one.
Comment handsome.
Handsome.
Who handsome?
Handsome. Okay.
The boss very
today,
handsome.
We are. Hey, hello, Philip. We see you again, Philip. How's your apex? So, today we have a very exciting bike to share, but not so early. We will learn like and share first lah, huh?
So that 我们要等差不多
300 people come in, then we start to Philip say handsome, that means he can hear us. Very good, thank you, Philip. Heaven right? Maybe tomorrow, yeah? After you do your pose, you can start riding.
如果可以听到我们声音的呢，留言按赞。
对，分享帅，帅，你老板，对对对，他的头尖特别，对我就理了一个头，对不对？可是我朋友跟我讲啊，七月不可以理头，我不要管他，因为邋遢，对不对？所以就是你的朋友帮你剪的头发，没有，他讲他也不可以动剪刀，说他就我去比较远的地方啊，还一点钱，对，所以剪了一个头发，不然太邋遢了，对不对？你喜欢邋遢邋遢的男生吗？ You know, you like those, you know, long hair.
I prefer shorter, 阳光啊。
He tell me he cannot cut, so have to wait until mid September.
Mid September 啦，很快就到了。对，很棒，很棒，当呢，哦。
But it's good for him, good for him. So please help us like and share, because we have a very exciting bike to share with you all today. I think it's one of the first few in the market, right?
哇塞，第一个。
I think almost 第一个嘞，很少。 From our knowledge 啦，我们是第一个 ，but maybe we have others, but not so popular. Ours.
对。赞，对不对？ Singapore brand.
对 ，please help us like and share, so you know more people can get to enjoy our new prototype bike. 啊，已经 cameraman 做得很舒服嘞。那我们也，我们做一下吧，好。哎呦。So you all like and share, so. You know,
有没有人在等我们？有没有人在等我们今天的 live？
对，好像有 customer 说哦，他们要 find out about 这个 aluminium 的 trifold bag， right？
Aluminium 的 trifold 啊，对， trifold 用 aluminium
的，对，铝合金。铝合金，通常哦， trifold is steel， right？ Chromoly steel，
more heavier
啦，more heavier， but this one aluminium。
铝合金的三折折叠
，very lightweight trifold 16 inch，
very light 啊
，very light，
哇
，even 啊 ，like ladies 啊
，like
or guys without muscle like Jay 啊 ，can carry easily， 对不对 ？Philip say where is Jay? Jay off 啊 ，Jay also don't know go where， maybe go happy already， 可以 ，so now， 哎，你要不要开起来看一下？我们大概给人家，我们先不要哦。 讲这么多，先我们给他看，给他们看一下哈。对，是不是非常漂亮？很漂亮的一个
silver color 的 trifold， 三折的折叠车，然后是用非常特别的 aluminium。
Aluminium， so I think in the market now there's very few trifold， you know having this aluminium。 Trifold, right?
对，因为比较少见这种材质的。
But we have a lot of customers. They say, "Can you do something lighter for trifold? Because they want it to be more easy to carry." Yeah. So we tell, you know, we discuss. We tell our designer team in Taiwan, you know, we want to do something that is light and first in the market. So that's why, you know, throughout many months before, you know, they have been designing, working very hard to design the bike to make this aluminium trifold bike.
很好看，而且又比较轻，因为重量可能是。
错的呀。OK。哎呀，哎呀。对，我们像我们的这个 cameraman 啊，这样，先做好一下哈。 So like and share, you know, we have more people coming in. So today's agenda will be this Ethereal's first 16-inch aluminium trifold bike.
Ethereal 的第一台, 铝合金的 trifold, 三折的.
So last time we have the M7, the 7-speed, only 499, but that one is chromoly steel. Slightly heavier, but very good also. So we have the M9, we have the M10, we have the G20, 20-inch. That one all steel frame.
Wow.
So a lot of customers, they say,
Too heavy,
they want light. Mm. That's why they want aluminium. That's why we hear you.
Ta-da.
We do this for you.
Aluminium the trifold,
对不对？会不会有很多人都在期待的说，诶，什么时候到底会出个
aluminium 的 trifold?
很多人在问，可是我们还没有到的时候，我们都不敢跟他们说我们在筹备。 现在, the first prototype bike is already here. It's already on the way. But of course, we need some time to mass produce and all. And there's a few changes and, you know, after we test the bike, a few changes that we need to do. Mm. So, but it almost looks like this. It looks like the gal, right?
对，这个color很漂亮，很好看诶。它不是一般的那种chip的颜色啊。对，你懂这个是什么
exterior 吗？
什么？这个是
hand polished aluminium. 所以每一架的那个拉丝纹路都不一样. So this aluminium frame is hand polished by
手工拉丝.
By the master of the, you know, aluminium master. So every unit is unique.
很特别，每一台都有自己独特的那种手工拉丝的那个痕迹啦。对，因为它不是那个
mass produced 来放在那个工厂这样，每个都一样的，它不一样。它每一个都是那个师傅都是 you know individually they hand polish themselves. So you can see the grains and the you know the marks are all different.
这是 gross 的啦。这是
gross 的，你看 semi gross 啊。So we have a lot of feedback saying that they like the gold color. So for this 16-inch trifold. We also ask them, we pay more to have this kind of finishing. So, almost the same finishing, you see. 都是 good quality. Yeah, and it's really very light.
120-inch bifold.
对。一个是
16-inch trifold.
So, I think it's our trademark to do hand polish silver. Because I don't see other companies, other bike shops sells, you know, hand polished aluminum. Usually they will just spray a layer of you know silver
一层 color 啦或什么啦，但是这个特别的 special 就是我们手工拉丝 hand polish 的，所以高呢是我们的20寸的两折的折叠自行车，然后我们今天要介绍的是16寸这个轮子大小是 16-inch。 The trifold, 三折的车。三折.
So please help us like and share, you know. Share with all your friends, those that wants to have a trifold, but want something that is light, yeah.
或者是正在找 trifold, but, 觉得很多都 too heavy.
Too heavy, 有 customers feel like, 很 heavy, 女生妈妈。太重了。不可以搬不起来. So this one very good, very light. 对不对? So please help us like and share, so more people can enjoy this, aluminium trifold bike. Okay, so in the market very few, but we have tested the bike. It's very sturdy. It's not like 太轻 or very uncomfortable to ride.
太飞出去的感觉啊。飞出去没有。我们
although 它轻 the weight distribution and all it's calculated to the brim so that you know it provides maximum comfort and also the performance is good. 对不对？没错。对。 So, 我们是不是有400多个人了? 哦，差不多有。都在看你的新发型。对，理了个头。帅吗？帅，留言。好嘞，好嘞，不要再说，我们再说你 ，OK？
OK。
你声音，今天的声音， you know what happened to your voice?
Well, my voice.
Is it you sing too much?
Cute 啊。
J cute 呢？哦，yeah, J is cute. Can J is cute can already 啊？声音比较特别。I think because yesterday we off 吗？ She go and makan a lot of all the fried food.
Spicy
and fried food. That's why the voice don't have already. Almost all, 我都要换搭档 already because no voice. But Jay don't want to do. No choice.
Okay.
Correct? So, yeah, maybe we can start. We can start showing our viewers.
我先 try 一下,
哎呦很轻耶你轻而易举耶。Oh, oh, very light. So how heavy is this bike? Yeah? Since you already do this weightlifting.
I think less than 10 kilo.
Correct. This bike is only at 9.8 kg.
不到10公斤。
So 16 inch, 9.8 kg. 它几个 speed?
几个 speed 啊?
欢迎哦，他叫你过去，你过去。
来，我们看一下这边啊，哇，是用 Shimano gear set，我们还是一样用的是 external gear，Shimano 的 9 speed Sora， 等等，看一下这边。Yeah，for
our interior trifold bikes， we like to use external gears because we find that external gears are easier to shift during riding， and the maintenance is also easier than internal hub。 So we use reputable brands like Shimano as usual. So this shifter is also from Shimano Sora, the top tier 9 speed from Shimano. Yeah. And also for the derailleur, we use the top tier 9 speed Sora derailleur. Sora. It's not that we, you know, rojak-rojak, yeah, derailleur using Altus or shifter using, you know, Sora. No. Mm. We want to give you all the best experience in terms of the shifting and also the performance. 对，它的 shifting 非常顺的 for 九速 right? Shimano is the best way.
对，很多人就觉得说，哎，我不需要用到九速，七速就够用了。对，这怎么办？很多人都这样讲哈。
But now you know you have more speeds, you can counter more terrains. So let's say if you go up slope, huh? You have more speeds to play with. Correct.
其实它这个 speed 啊 ，seven speed 跟 nine speed
的差别。我不喜欢这个 camera 的，这 cameraman 呢，他我讲话他一直在笑。
他在笑你啊？对，他在笑哎。叫他过来。你过来。没有啦，他没有，他头发很乱，他没有洗头。他没有剪头发。他也没有剪头发，他也没有洗头，他也没有冲凉，所以他整身油油腻腻。没有冲凉啊？没有冲凉，他有冲凉吗？我不知道。哦，对对。我感觉是有一股臭臭的味道，那么
smelly smelly 啦。So we don't want him to be in the life because not so presentable 啊，没有这么壮观。所以呢，九速会
easier to ship。
Easier.
I think more smoother 啦。
Correct. This Shimano Sora is smooth. So 9 speed. So a lot of aunties, like my mother, they say I don't need so many speeds.
对，其实错了。
So,
哎，你说一下，为什么错了？为什么错呢？既然你，因为我老板又摇头嘞。那你既然都要买一台车呢？对。干嘛不买好一点呢？我们要善待自己。对。
So let's say in future, if you want to continue riding, you don't need to, you know, upgrade your bike because 9 speed is already one of the better higher speed bike. Really.
对。
So, you know, if you feel that you want to ride, you know, for the next few years, get the 9 speed. Yeah. Don't need to do any more upgrades. Oh, 不要再笑了啊。怎么了？我不懂了，你看。他又笑你了。对，他又笑了。叫他过来。你过来。他坐在那边，你看多轻松哎。
So the gear set is use a Shimano Sora 9 speed.
Correct. So Timothy asked, is this glide? Glide, the 那个 glide pro or glide series.
You mean the model?
对。
I think different.
It's different. Timothy one is he's riding the Gao, but this is not the Glide. Glide is a bi-fold bike. Glide is a 20 inch bi-fold, also full aluminium bike. So the difference between the Glide and the Trifold, yeah, it's the folding lah. This one when it's folded, it's very compact. This one is just half, you know, when you fold the bi-fold, it's just half the size. This one very compact. So in the car, right, car boot, 你可以放两架, I think, huh? 都没有问题。所以
I think 很多人不知道 what's the difference between bifold and trifold.
Right.
老板，你要不要分享一下？我分享一下啊，我分享吗？
So for bifold bike, right? 你的脚怎么了？脚痒。 So bifold bike is like you know from the name, you can tell that it's bifold. That means we fold by two sides, two folds. Okay. So 对不对？
对，是折两次啦。折两节
bifold. For trifold,
折三次。对不对？折三次，
then it's more compact lah. 对不对？这个。
I think 还有一个不一样是 trifold 啊，the length a bit longer.
对对对，它的 length from the saddle to the handlebar is slightly longer.
会长一点点，比起 bifold 会长一点。对，
but once you are used to this distance it's very good, because we are using the M bar. No, we have other bikes using the
straight bar.
People, you know, feedback and say that, 那个腰酸背痛. 对, you know, when we want to go for casual riding at MBS, you don't want to always lean forward.
Long distance.
对, so 很酸嘞, huh? But 我们不会啦, 因为我有运动嘛, 我腰很好. So, 直的话就比较矮一点. So this one, we also ask them to do the M bar. So it's slightly elevated.
会比较 leisure.
对，所以你看风景的时候，你可以这样看。你觉得，嗯，你就不用
bend 着你的背。对，不然腰不好就是非常不好。嗯，对不对？对。对。What else?
对。 So it's a full aluminium using 9-speed Shimano Sora. How about the brakes? Cindy, share with us the brakes. So the brakes is using a C clamp brake, right? Yeah, nice. 对. So this brake matches. We specially ask them to do up a silver coated C brake. Usually in the market, you see the brakes are usually black, if not red color. Oh, this one we ask them to do silver.
就是比较 match 啦.
对, 所以整体上它没有那个 too very soothing on the eyes.
对, 所以 C brake 是 easier to maintenance, 对吧?
Easy to maintain. You don't have to put on the rotor or the disc. You add on to the weight of the bike. So this one, you know, we want to make the bike light.
对, 减轻那个重量.
对啊, 对, 前后都是 C brake. 对, oh, very good.
Very good.
How about the saddle?
Saddle.
Huh. Huh. This saddle, yeah, it's using our own Ethereal
跟高胶
saddle.
跟我们的高
okay? 跟这个高跟 top tier 的 bike 是一样的，是胶的. So if you're on the road, got bumps and jerks, 它弹你的 bump bump 上来。 对不对?
喊你的什么?
Bum
bum. Bum
bum. Bum bum.
所以他你看, 我们 cut 来说一下, 里面是这样子。 So that means, 如果 long distance 啊, 骑起来会比较舒服。
Oh, so 我们 specially cut 掉啊, to show you that,
对,这不是坏掉。不是坏掉啊,
很多人customer讲, 哎呦,这么快坏啊? No, because we want to, you know, 解剖这里, to let you all see the gel, and also the memory foam below it.
比较舒服。对,
so this one uses the gel seat. But if you prefer something that's, you know, that, 哎哎哎，对，不好意思。 So if you prefer something that is bigger, all these are modulars. You can also change to a fatter saddle, or you want to something that is slimmer, longer nose. All these can be changed to your own preferred preference 啦，对不对？都是
standard size. 那如果你想要换不同的 cushion
呢，都可以的。 Seat post 呢， we are using the Ace of Fix.
Ace, how to pronounce?
Ace of Fix. Good brand ah. We research already ah. My boss also say good brand lah. Huh?
This one is aluminium, right?
Aluminium. So the whole bike ah, the whole the bike ah is aluminium.
都是 aluminium 到底啦.
对, aluminium 到底. So also it doesn't slip down so easily lah. Huh? Because of the we have a very good mechanism over here.
Okay.
对，它不会这么容易这样滑下来. 对不对?
对.
You want to show them how to fold? No?
Wait. How about this one?
How about this one? Which one? Ah, you're talking about the chainring, right? So for this 16-inch trifold bike, we are using the litepro 53T sports chainring. You look at the design. It's not like the traditional flat without any grooving. So this one is the sports edition.
也是53T啦。53个T的。
Holotech.
Holotech. Holotech.
对. So Holotech provides you with a more efficient ride, also smoother ride. 对不对？是，所以它比较顺，也是骑起来会觉得诶很轻的感觉，很
smooth，
很 smooth，
比较顺呢。对啊
，so the
what？
This one 你叫什么？
Paddle.
这个 pedal， 这 one pedal 啊 ，high class， you know what's high class 呢 ？Because it's foldable.
Is it plastic？
Wow， you think that this is plastic？ No， this one 的 轴 啊 is aluminium。
Aluminium 呢
？Right， so you know not like those basic entry level foldable pedal, yeah. You press in. This one, you see, aluminium, press in, fold down.
好折吗?
很好折耶!
很好折啊!
对啊,你看!
折起来比较compact咯!
对!
而且还有那个 refactor, 反...
还有 refactor. 反光跳. So this one comes with also, you know, included, you know, if you purchase, we have this foldable pedal. 对, 很好 fold, 而且很轻啦!
对,我发现它很轻。
对,它很轻。 So this one, when you fold the bike and you fold down the pedal, right? It makes the bike even more compact. 对不对? 对。他没回答我们。没有人回答我们。没有人回答我们。 Interact, huh? 对。哦,很多 comment, 哦。对,很多 comment. So, comment 人家问, huh? How to fold the bike?
How to fold the bike? Ah?
Correct. How
Let
to fold?
So, yeah. 在这个 seat post, below the seat post, 这边有一个 button, 按一下, lift up. 把你的 wheel 藏在这个 frame 下面。
Okay, before you go on, okay. Let me briefly explain about the chain. For this chain, we are using the KMC 9-speed chain. But we also find out that, you know, there's a bit of slack at the chain. People, you know, will say that, wow, with so much slack. Yeah? But we will not be using this one. We'll increase the tension of the chain so that it doesn't have so much slack. So, you know, when you order, when the stocks come in a few weeks' time, we'll not have this kind of loose, 比较松的 chain.
就会做一些小小调整，然后给它比较紧一点,
more tension. This one is indeed more slack than because this is our prototype.
Okay.
Correct or not?
Correct.
Alright. So okay, bear with us with this, but it doesn't affect the folding, so you can continue the folding.
Continue. So make sure your right side pedal position, 右边的这个 pedal 差不多在这个位置。 然后就 loosen 我们这个 knob， 哇，这个 knob 也非常的
special。它好像是那个新年我们吃的那个不好吃的那个年饼，对不对？难吃的那个饼嘛。对，它的 shape 好像这样。可以了啊 ，OK。 So， 我又轻，很轻松嘞。这样
lift up。对，你看啊，这边是一个
hook，
那个钩子，你直接勾在这边 ，lift up。 非常的轻松，轻松，所以还有多一个
step right？
对，这样也是可以的，这样也可以推。有些
customer 说他们去 market 哦，他们绑一个 bag 在这边，然后他们这样推。对，这样推也是可以的。So you know all sorts of different ways to push。嗯。OK。可是如果你今天要放在你车子，我的车子可以放几台？这样的话我放不下。这样的话放不下。我要折下来。再多折一折。 对，轻而易举。它有一个 knob here, yeah. So this knob goes nicely into this latch. Knob latch, yeah. 就可以了. So push like that. Wow, it comes with a built-in trolley. So you don't need to do any more upgrades. So change direction, easy.
很容易，很好推耶。诶，有没有那个
model 的感觉？
你说的吗？对，有，很敷衍呢，有啦，很好看，对，很好推，因为它的
rack， it comes with a rack， 它的材质 of the rack is what is the material of the rack？
应该也是要 aluminium
吧？对，整辆车都是 aluminium， 没有一个铁的这个成分，除了那个前脸 you know cassette 啦，哈 ，so 很好推 ，so the seat post can go all the way down if you want to be more the most compact like that。 Easy to carry， 你看我一手就可以 carry 啊，很轻松耶！
Forward
the pedal， this one push in and fold the pedal， so you see at the side profile 它非常 compact， 对不对？这个比较轻，还是你家的宝宝？我宝宝11.7公斤，所以这个比我的宝宝还。
这比你孩子，你看我的妈，是我每天一手就把它提起来，所以这个更轻啊，没有问题。对，一手提起来，对。你手，我刚刚看到有点发抖，是这样发抖吗？手软。我每天
exercise 的，所以呢，今天我的arm比较瘦一点。因为每天抱孩子啊。对，我抱孩子，一手提起来，所以你看它折起来 is very compact when it's folded。
而且它有come with这个叫什么？猪鼻子。So
this block adapter is also comes with the bike. So this block adapter can, you know, you can put your whatever block adapters accessories that you like, like this. Oh, 对不对? So you want to put a bigger bag, you want to put a smaller pouch, all this can be fitted on the block.
You're so, why I never see this at Tampines?
Correct, because I tell you, because this is the prototype, we only have one. So it just arrived 2 days back. So immediately we do the live for this one because
最新款。
In a few weeks time, we also have the demo bike for Tampines lah.
So true test ride.
Correct. So if you really want to test ride, you know, cannot wait you can come to Woodlands side first.
Woodlands.
But tomorrow we open or close
Tomorrow, I think 要投票，对吧？
对，投票。 So,
投票。
So, tomorrow for Tampines at Woodlands, we are closed. So, after 投票, we can have a break.
对，我知道很心急的想要 test ride, but 明天先去投票，然后休息了，星期六,
you come out to Woodlands and you test the bike.
对。Okay. This one is the loud hub.
It's the very loud hub. This one is the quad.
Quad bearing
hub, yeah. Can you show us to open, you know, how to open the bike? Then we can show the viewers on how to, on how loud the hub is, yeah.
我想 carry 看看, 哇，很轻耶.
那个 Mr. Lee asked, can bring this bike to the polling station. I'm not sure, but you can maybe park outside. But you park outside, people will steal your bike because 很少有这个 aluminium 的 bike. 对哈? So we also have a pre-order promo for this one. Later we'll share with you all how much
you
can get this bike for. 对. So this aluminium trifold bike comes with a free mud guard.
So mud guard?
我们今天没有时间, 我们 to the very last minute, we're still doing up. That's why, you know, a bit late, we're still doing up the bike. So it comes with a free mud guard front and back. So 你不需要, you know, top up.
我最喜欢 free 的东西.
对，你就不需要有 any top ups to do put the rear rack or put the mud guard.
所有的该有的都有了.
对.
Handbar 啦, suspension 呢, suspension 也有对吧？
对，它的 suspension 是很特别的.
对.
You can see 这个纹路 is not like the typical litepro ones or whatever that you see. This one we specially ask them to design something that's nice. We'll get feedbacks from customers. If they don't like this design, maybe we'll change lah. This one is our, you know, designer team. They want to make something that's fancy. We might change to litepro one if after we test that, this one 不是很好用还是不美 no, we can, you know, take your feedback and we also will change lah. It's not, you know, fixed like this, you know. So 可能会有一些小变动。对, 有些人可能喜欢 light pro 的, 我们可能会做 light pro 的, sit pose, you know, we never know.
可是该有的都有啦，包啊什么都有。
So the main specs are almost there already. 9 speed Shimano Sora. Cassette, it's 11T to 32T.
11 to 32.
32, yeah. We, this one, it's 11 to 28T. We tested, we feel that,
不够好。can
be better. So, the batch that is coming, the, you know, will be changed to 11 to 32T. 对不对?
对.
对.
然后 holotype 也有啦, 然后又这个是, premium 的,
premium gel saddle. Correct. So holotype, so, 就是我讲过了, holotype, 我的手要插进去, 对, holotype because, 你是插吃饭钱的是不是？我要去找你的车了，一定很多钱。 So, this tires is using what tires? What kind of tires is it using?
Is it Kenda? Is it Kenda?
Almost, yeah, almost correct. Almost good brand. He's opening a joke. He knows it's CSD tires.
对，我看到了，是CSD。刚才我们小小踩踏的时候，我们都懂是CSD tires。你笑什么？他笑你。回去对算盘。So,
this is using the CSD 16 inch tires. So CSD and Kenda also is from Taiwan lah, 是你的国家来的对吧？
对。
So very proud to have this kind of good tires lah, 对不对？ 它的叫什么 CSD tires city 啊, 城市。
对，所以很多人就担心说， 诶，上面啊，有些那个这个叫什么
groove
纹啊， 不够多啊， 就很容易那个叫什么啊？
太滑，博大，因为你会有新加坡的这个灵魂，你是不是交了新加坡的男朋友？哎，这个不方便透露。哎呦，好了。然后这个就不会那么博大，对吗？不会，对，不会这么快博大。 But if you ride every day, very long distance, it will also
博大啦。博大是秃头的意思。对
J， 你看 J 的发现啊，这边啊。 就是你去懂他是不大不大的，所以他也不可以洗头，因为洗头 ，you know when he wash his hair 啊 ，all the hair come off， 对不对？对，所以这个比较怎么啊？比较稳啊。比较稳，它 more groove， more grips on the floor， so provides more resistance。 它 more resistance is not good， no， more grip， 所以它比较稳啦，它不会这么滑。 Over drain covers 啊，它不会 you know skid so easily。
比较不会那么危险的。
对，so very good，good
呢？看一下有什么？对对对，你看一下啊。哎，我们很多
viewers， Yeah, Lee say that no comes with the bag. No lah, bag is an additional accessories that you can buy to put on to your bike. 对不对?
Shirley say hi.
Shirley say hi. Hi, Shirley. Shirley is our, you know, supporter yeah, for the live.
对。所以呢,
你还没讲多少钱?
还没有讲多少钱。坐下来比较方便了。坐下来。
不可以，你看人家瞪我们了，我们要站起来。对，谁想？还是价钱不重要
，order 就对了。对，谁想知道多少钱
？Please comment,
like and share and comment.
Please comment
或者是你猜一下价钱。
Comment handsome.
你猜一下价钱。 对对对
，comment handsome to
handsome. 他需要人家。我要夸奖啊，因为我的
wife 没有夸奖我，你说。
没有夸奖。没有
，so I need a lot of 夸奖 ，okay? So you know, if you want to know the price of the bike,
要 a lot of 夸奖 handsome comment.
Then we, the Cindy can share with you. I think got a special promo right for the bike. Pre-order special promo.
I think 这个啊，如果都是用 aluminium 的 frame,
对，是的，很好的
Shimano.
Nice piece Shimano.
然后又 M 八，又是什么 Lockhart?
Oh yeah yeah yeah. Yeah, just now we want to show the yeah. lock hub, right? Mm. So we swing it out. So I'll give it a good spin. You can hear the sound that it produces. Ah, ready? Go. Wow. Good. Ah, this is scared you. Give you
some energy,
okay? So, no, so this one very loud hub. And also the freewheeling
你自己转一圈啊，它自己滚很多圈，所以你就比较省力啦，你这样踩几圈，它就对它的
freewheeling effect 啊 ，is very good， 说好像没有 gravity 的，它自己一直滚到外婆桥。有人说
Hanson what's the price？
哦，所以不会是我妈妈吧？哦，不的 ，Timothy 也是 our very
忠实粉丝啊。
对，提莫蒂你也是帅啦吧？差你一点是吗？差一点点啦。哎呀，开玩笑啦。Okay, since a lot of people say handsome, 哇，很多人讲 handsome
嘞。有吗？很多很多。烧不下去。所以到底是多少钱？不要再卖关子。对，不要卖关子啊。说我们的
M9 多少钱？
M9 是 1199
吧？ 它是一个 nice speed
的，然后比较重，比较重一点。This
one。 Because it's aluminium, we you know we create the mold, 我们开模, you know get.
而且又是 hand polish.
Hand polish, we get the manufacturers to 很少要做这个，因为 you know 很麻烦，要开这个模，然后要改这个，很多时间跟很多 effort.
1500左右。
Very good guess. 不需要1500。
不需要1500吗？
不需要，它的价钱哈是1399。
1399。
对 ，very good price 啊。 轻轻的 price，
I think 这个 hand polish
跟高，高多少钱？
1399。
So this one also 1399。 Nine speed， 高 is 10 speed 啦，but because this is pre order。
哦，所以
pre order， 每次我们 pre order
哈，有早鸟
，to give you 早鸟吗？早鸟
，early
bird discount， pre order special price。 So， if you can wait， you know a few weeks， 多少个 week 啊？
我算一下，多少个月？我觉得哈，almost
8 to 12 weeks
啊。八到十二个月啊。你看，你看，好的东西要等。对，好的东西。好的东西要等，因为
you know all these are built from scratch， you know， 对，有东西要改 prototype， a lot of things，
小小的调整。
One main thing that we want to 改 you know is what？
What？
Is this one？ So this one you see we don't like this one， 来啪啪啪，来一直打到这样， you know you cannot maneuver， you know when it's half folded。 So this is the main thing that we want to guide. So immediately when the stocks come, I mean when the prototype came a few days back, we found out that it's like that, yeah, we don't like. Mm. So immediately we contacted all the different suppliers and manufacturers. We tell them that this one must guide.
Must guide. Because
to have slightly longer here or slightly longer here.
就不要这个问题了。
对，所以这样其实也是可以，因为
很多牌子，那个
branded 的哈，那个 branded 很贵的那个哦，对对对，它也是这样，但我们不喜欢这样。 So, from what we hear from them, maybe they will add a bit of the length here, 这边加长一点。 So, 它可以很像我们的 M9 这样。对，就可以
align 啊，就不会打到轮子。
Yeah, although it like that, still can ride, also like the branded one, but we also feel that, you know, functionality, we need to improve on this. That's why slightly longer, because 我们还要 redo the mold, the molding, all this must 改。 So 8 to 12 weeks. So pre-order price is how many?
你刚刚说有那个 early bird.
Early bird, 早鸟.
早鸟优惠. 所以你刚刚说是 1399, 那早鸟你可以扣多少？有什么 offer?
早鸟的话，我们扣，很像我们的 M7 啊，这种早鸟 G20 早鸟是扣多少钱？
扣300.
扣300. 我们现在不要扣300.
哇。
我们扣100，扣100，
没有啦。我们再扣多100。哇塞，所以等于扣400啊
？Yeah, we minus off $400 the standard retail price of $1399
minus $400.
对 ，which is 999。对。诶，这样的话，我坐在这边会不会挡到我的脸？会挡到我脸。英俊潇洒的脸是吗？那对，这样会挡到你的脸。不会。对。可是他好像要我们站起来。
Sorry.
对啦，站起来. So you Sandy ask, Sandy say, I want to buy, how can I order?
How to order?
Correct. 这个, if because she's the on the ground, maybe she can advise on this. Sandy, very nice name, Sandy. 好像那个, 歌手, 林忆莲. Oh, 吴宗宪的, 哎呦,我老板讲吴宗, 哎呦,准备这个, So if you want to pre-order, you can WhatsApp to our number. 8767879，靠过来，靠过去。
如果你要 order 或是你有想要 一些 more details，
对，详细的一些
details 啊
，on the specs，
然后你害羞现在不想 comment 留言，你可以 WhatsApp 我们，87678798，对
，either you can WhatsApp us or you can send us a Facebook message。 Or Shopee message, all these are our admin team, Carousel also. Our admin team will reply to you ASAP. 对, so it's a price, usual price $1399. Pre-order price 多少钱？999。对，这次很大方，扣400块。超级大方的，拜托。哇，对不对？所以
1399 扣 minus 400块。
1399减400等于999 for aluminum bike, which is very rare in the market in Singapore. At least for Singapore, 很难找得到 aluminum the trifold. We know that some of the bigger brands they have titanium trifold bike. But this is not titanium. Titanium 太贵了. Because we are going for mass market, we want to make bikes affordable for all Singaporeans. So we have this 999 aluminum version.
对. 不到1000块 999 然后你就可以把这个 你看这种 hand polish
aluminium and it's a 9 speed Shimano Sora setup. It's not using microsheave, not using L2. We like to use Shimano. Yeah. 对 Alfred say he missed the price. How much is it?
It's 1399 minus $400. So become 999.
So if you pre-order, if you don't mind, you know, waiting for a while, you know, good things must wait, yeah. You get it at 999. Once the socks are here, we have ready socks, we'll go back to 1399 as usual.
我们常常哦，那个价钱 promotion 都结束了，然后客人才说，哎，卖那个多少钱？多少钱？对对对。
So you know, we are very, you know, happy that you all can pre-order. So you get, you know, on a cheaper basis lah, on a cheaper bike. Get it cheaper, So no limited set. I think our batch 是比较 limited 啦哈, but 我们也不会说限量5辆999还是 whatever. So you know we come in container in 100 or 200 pieces, yeah. So you know, 如果你可以, you know, if you miss the pre-order, once it's finished, you have to wait longer 咯, until the next batch. 我估计应该 next batch, second batch 应该就是明年 the first quarter 啦。哇，对啊，因为现在都9月了吗？ 9月 let's say 我等一个8到12个星期，就是差不多年尾。 12月 Let's say if it's all fully booked, you have to wait for the second batch.
就像我们的
M7 对 M7 你看货来了 每个都拿了
如果啊 我之前已经 pre-order M7 了我现在
可以的
去买吗
可以啊 So let's say if you 是不是你有 customer 真的是这样问
对
对，要算好钱嘞，因为我不懂他可能是 you know 不舒服哦，今天他少算了1800块，没有，他少算了18块嘞，我们都没有吃晚餐了，因为 but it's okay, I mean our customer very nice, you know Cindy,
no,
he find out that I don't know,
so if you pre-order already pre-order,
惨了，生气啊，生气。
如果你想要，哇，看到这个更轻更棒，哦，我今天不想要 M7 了，要换成这个，可以吗？可以，他说了算，他可以，可以，因为
admin side, no back end side, 他要 you know do all the changes to the order 啦 ，if she can do it, can, if you're happy 啊 ，she do it，
所以就是 top up 那个价钱啊，比如说 999
买，对，今天的 customer 就是买了一个 M7。 哇，他看到我们的 G20
对吧？他正在看，有你有在看吗？对，他叫什么名？我忘。
忘记，你看头脑不好，是 COVID
吗？哎，脑雾，昨天吃了，吃太好，螺蛳粉，吃太好，他是螺蛳粉，对，so
这个什么意思？对，so this customer in the afternoon he ordered this M7 right? M7 but he tried the G20, so he changed to the G20. 哦，哎呦，他哇，你转得很快嘞！哇，so light and chair 啊，yes，
can test ride before pre-order.
Nazaruddin, yes. You can test ride. You know, you can come to our Woodlands outlet on Saturday, do a test ride. If you feel that wow, very good, you know, weight very good,
very light,
specs very smooth 啊
less than 10 kilo.
你看他要陷害我，他叫我一手举起来，可是我。
你try看看咯，一手举起吗？你会这样好像很举，这样很像抄人家嘞。我看到一个其他的直播，他也是。那我们不要抄人家，人家每次抄我们，我们不要。我们你用一根 finger，
一根 finger 吗？可以吗？可以啊，你看，轻而易举，你看，哎，没有啦，小心，没啦，对对对，很多人要抄我们嘞。
常常这样子，对不对？很多人这样。出了 20-inch trifold，我们
spend 很多 of effort to you know R&D 啊 ，but a lot of people copy us。对，不要紧啦，we are happy that people copy us because，代表这个是好的东西，人家才会喜欢。对，很多 competitor 要没有 copy， but okay， just copy 啦。But you know you all must know 啊 ，that we are the first 啊。 You all screenshot, we are the first to have it, you know, aluminium.
我们是少数的 trifold 用的是 aluminium 的这种 material 啦，铝合金的去减轻它的重量。对，多重？9.8公斤。 Less than 10 kilo.
Less than a packet of rice away. So a lot of customers 有时候会说，哇，这么轻会不会补？会吗？不会，因为这些都是我们 test 过，你可以自己来 test 啊，它不会有稳定性的问题。 不要听其他的人说哦，对不对？好像 customer 会说，哎，我朋友说什么啊？对，有些客户说，在听到说是不稳 aluminum， 不是，因为可能他们不想啊
come，
对，不想 try 啊，不想不要做这个，所以他们讲不稳。你们自己来 try 啊，就等他稳不稳了，对不对？对，金哥，对不对？对，说。 我的，你的，你是喉累了，来，我帮你喉。哦，对，你帮我喉一下。我的讲累了。你坐着，你继续说。好嘞，我这个老人老骨头。对。So 999 pre-order price.
I think 这个会很适合很多 lady.
Ladies like it, even guys like it. Like the customer just in the afternoon that came, 他不是要找 something light and light. Ask whether we have titanium, but titanium 我们是没有啦。我们 you know in the short term, we also won't want to do titanium because the price point, It's very expensive.
太贵了，
而且 mass market 的话，很多人都觉得，哎哇，3-4千块买一支钛金的，其实这很够用了。对啊 ，aluminium 够好了吧？然后不会 rust， 而且非常轻。钛金的话会更轻了吧？The price point that you pay for titanium maybe not so worth it. You know, for casual riding.
哎，对，那如果这个跟上次有一个
Apex
没有到 Apex 那么，如果要 compare the spec 啊。
对 ，Apex 不一样 ，Apex 哦是11个 speed，maybe 你都 Q 到 Apex 了，我就没有办法，我一定要拿我们的这个镇店之宝过来。So we have a lot of customers already collected the Apex 啊，这个推回去，这个啊 ，we are very proud of this Apex 啊 ，because this is also very rare in the market that we have this 20-inch aluminium 11 speed。你懂它的 group set gear 是用什么 gear 吗？你懂不懂？
Sorry,
do you,
对不起。
Do you know what derailleur is using or not?
Derailleur. 这个是 Shimano 105 的。
Correct, 105. Very
higher tier 了。
Higher tier, 11 speed. So, you know, if you are those semi-professional riders, this is the perfect bike for you. Look at the fork. We specially designed to be unique, you see? 插去前面的，你看直直的。 还有这个啊, designer team in Taiwan, you know?
小巧思，它不是那种
像 sticker 还是什么, 它是你摸起来啊, 它是有那个, 哦, perfect 的感觉。 Perfect, you know?
是没有言语可以形容。
对，没有言语可以形容。 所以很多人 collected, Philip also collected, 昨天好像有那个 family 也是 collected, right?
对。
So far, Philip haven't test yet. You can test and give us a review. The other few that you know, tested and collected, they say that it's
very good. I think this batch 都卖完了，是吧?
卖完了。 So the next batch, 要等。
又要等。 好的东西就是要等。
对，我们也没有进太多， 我们进差不多1000多台。 没有啦， 我们没有进太多啦。 没有, 我们是, you know, all this 比较, price point 比较高的, 我们没有进太多。
有人问说, 那我们这个 aluminium 的, 它的名字叫什么?
Aluminium, 你取一个名好不好?
我取一个名吗?
对。 它是 9 speed, based on 我们以前的 you know naming 的这个惯性啊, 你看 M7, M9, 为什么是 M?
为什么是 M? 因为是我老板喜欢吃麦当劳。对，难怪他这么胖。
不是啦, 因为他们叫 M7, M9, M10 是因为他用 M8。 啊，是不是太简单了？这个是很好记啊，没有创意。
M 什么？那这个 I think
是，我们不要什么 M9 这些东西啊，因为 M9 已经有了。我们想一下，你想一下，不如 我们叫它 A9 Why A9? Because aluminium.
Aluminium. So
A.
I want to see. I want to check out your A9.
A9. A9 哦， you know A 是 stands for， you know 最高分吗？对不对？
Oh yeah.
Maybe we can consider A9, 就这样定了，我不管其他人讲什么，我就是定这个就是
If you want to test the bike,
明天帮我改这个 website, 这个就叫 A9
You come here and 说, I want to test ride
A9 OK? 我不管谁讲不要啊，我就是 A9 谁敢换这个名哦？
好任性啊，
我跟他翻脸。
OK, 所以这个 A9 how many colors?
A9 how many colors? Very good. This A9 for now is only one color, the hand polished silver. Maybe a few batches later, we will have more colors, depending on whether you want other colors or not.
你们有喜欢什么 color 吗?
有没有什么? 要不要 pink color?
留言一下。
Pink color?
Comment
color, what color that you want. But for the upcoming batch, coming in the 8 to 12 weeks time, it's a hand polished silver, 一个 color.
Silver. 高级的。
But all these are modulars, 好像, let's say 你要 change to pink color, seat post can be changed. Saddle 你要变成 brown color 的可以。 这个猪鼻子你要其他 color 都可以， but the frame itself will be this hand polished silver.
Hand polished. 对，我肚子饿嘞，肚子饿啊，因为我们损失了1800今天。哎，不是，我没有算错啊，我没有算到少1800。对，so
only one color for now. 亚迪们第一些 light is good. Tour difference is also using light bikes, 对不对？比较轻的。 因为他们现在走长途 long distance, they want something like they don't want extra load on the bike. So, talking about load, how many
kilo?
Kilo.
Kilo.
How many kg can this? 不要笑我啊。
Sorry, 你饿了对不对？
我真饿了，刚才你们去吃我都没有钱吃。
我给你18块。
你放回去那个烤的。 So, 这个, what's the max load that this A9 can take?
90吧。
90是我们的这个 camp, compact, last time we sell camp bike, okay, last time we sell camp bike, 对不对？我们在 Marymount 的时候 sell camp bike, but we came out with this compact.
可是很多可能有一些 feedback 啦。
有点 feedback, 惨了，我要扣工钱了。
这个more than 18块，我要扣工钱吧。
No, last time we really sell camp bikes, but because we came out with our own Ethereal brand, so we also choose to 没有办法，我们不可以卖 cam bikes 啦。 So we have a cam like similar bike, which is the compact D8. That one is also 16 inch, using also aluminium frame. That one is 90 kg max load.
90 kg 啦。
90公斤啦。对 ，for 这个 A9 哈，它不是90公斤。
你真的叫它 A9 了吗？
它就是叫 A9。
它就是叫 A9。
OK， 好。
所以它 more than 90啊。
它 more than 90，它是对它的 max load 呢？你猜一下是多少？
91。
90不对。
92。93。
This one 啊 ，the recommended max load is 100 kg。But no, 100 kg is not because, wow, the frame...
有人在 say hi.
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 Hey, 大鹏 hello, 大鹏 Cute. So, it's not because of the frame, flimsy or, you know, easily breakable, yeah, that's why only 100 kg. It's because of the 16-inch tire.
Oh.
因为它是用小的轮子。
Oh, 所以 next door 是 100.
对。它不是说 aluminium, 哇、oh, 为什么其他的120, 140, 这个是100。因为它是 16-inch, we recommend it to be at 100 kg.
所以耐重可以耐到100。
But you know, if we have customers that are, you know, 比较 fit 一点，比较大只一点哦， they can still ride the bike, just that, you know, more servicing needed, more, you know, pump the tires more diligently 啦。
对，还是可以骑的。
它不会断掉的。
还是可以。
Warranty for the frame 是多少？
哇，这个 warranty
5年 for the frame, and parts are 1 year.For the parts against manufacturing defects.
5年这个 warranty frame.
对 ，So let's say in a 不可能会发生的事情啦，说骑到一半这个 frame breakdown into half. It won't happen, but you know it's all covered under the warranty. We'll just change one to one to for you lah. We'll be here for many years, 6-7年了。So far, touch wood, the frames are all very durable lah.
对，
对不对 ？So far it's very good. Just that you know, if you are having a more heavier load, you have to pump your tires regularly. We have to check all the you know.
检查啦，
检查。
所以讲到检查，我们有 provide general servicing。
对，我们的 general servicing 是 free for all Ethereal bikes。
那 general servicing 是 include 什么啊？
General servicing 哦，就 include a lot of things 啊。The first thing 啊 is the brake tuning。
哦。
Brake tuning, we tune the brakes. Sometimes 啊，如果骑久了，那个 brakes 可能。
我现在 camera 没有想要。
他太懒惰了，他一直坐在那边翘脚。对啊，过来。对。
General servicing include the。
Brake tuning. Sometimes if you ride for, you know, long distance, the brakes are loose, you know, pressed down 下面去. That means the braking power not so strong already. Can have some safety, you know, effects on it, but you come back here, we tune the brakes for you. This is the first thing that we tune. Second thing we will tune is your gears.
Yeah.
有时候你一直骑啊, 可能, you know, you go over a hump, you go over a rock. Sometimes the alignment of the derailleur is a bit off. So you come here, we tune.The gears for you as well, make it into you know, perfect riding condition and safe lah. That's the second thing, right? That's the second thing. So for the third thing we do, yeah, for all the bikes, because you know foldable bikes, we have a lot of joints here and there. You know, all these must be tightened. Sometimes the headset shaky or what?
Oh, 这是比较常见的问题。
对，常见的问题也是小问题。
小问题。
就是说一定要把它调回这个。Correct the tension.
所以安全最重要的嘛。
对，所以我们调 brakes, 我们调 derailleur, 我们调
帮你摆的那些 joint part 啦。
Joint parts, like all these are seat posts, because we 折的时候 we go up and down, up and down, up and down, right? So the clamp can be loose sometimes, so we also have to tighten lah. If we see that you know the chain very dry sometimes our mechanic also will help you lubricate the chain lah. So to make it 对不对？You know, depends on mechanic lah, huh? If it's really bad, yeah, then the mechanic will help. A9 can view at BAG. Unfortunately, you know, because this is the prototype, we only have one unit. We can only test ride at Woodlands. Yeah, BAG side, we only have the standard bifold and the trifold bikes. But for BAG, because 它在那个 shopping mall,
对
不对？ Cannot do test ride. Can only see lah. But if you want to have a real feel of the bike, 你就Come back, you know, come to Woodlands for the A9. Other bikes, you know, if you want the M7, M9, you can go to Tampines to test also lah. So, how heavy? Ang ask, how heavy is the bike? 你一手可以举起来哦，就是很轻啊。因为你看它瘦瘦这样哦，这么轻而易举就可以拿上来，就是非常轻了。So, this bike is only at
9.8 kg
for a trifold bike. Very, very rare.很多 trifold bike 都是11-12公斤的 对不对？因为都是铁做的，这个全部
aluminium 的碗，
没有 any 铁 in terms of the frame
没有 any 铁
没有 any 铁 except for this chain 啦，不要讲啦 chain 跟 cassette。对。
So
most of the
这个也是
yeah the handlebar the frame
aluminium
the chassis 啦 is all aluminium 对不对 price 啊
price
Ang Tom ask what's the price
so the price is 1399
usual retail price is 1399 but pre-order special yeah special
早鸟
early bird promo with minus of $400 so, that means it's 999
999 1399减400
等于因为你的数学突然变好了 对他有去恶补一下
恶补一下
so 它 comes with a free mud guard as well
哦对你刚刚有提到的我最喜欢 free 的东西
对它 comes with free mud guard so no need to you know add on mud guard
所以已经有 M-bar
M-bar
Rear rack
Suspension
还有一个 free 的
free mud guard 对不对 and free 这个
猪鼻子
you can put your 猪 accessories 对不对
你就不用带一个包包出门了你就放一个 pouch 在前面
我们有很多 pouch right
对
你要不要示范一下我们的 pouch
那你喜欢什么颜色
我要这个红色的
红色的吗
这个 Ethereal 的 pouch right is redesigned to provide extra storage for your items so 你, you know when you're riding 你可以插在这里 let's say 你要去 market 咧, 你放在这边人家会偷咧 对不对 你要怎么办
就拿出来
拿出来，然后你这个里面呢，它有附一个。对，我就是要你修这个小巧思。对， so 你可以 sling it like a 很时髦的 Gucci bag。 哎，我上个礼拜我看你 live 哦，我的那个 J 讲哦，你上礼拜是我做
live
吗？还是不要讲了哦，等一下，我活不过明天。对对对，我放回去啊。哎呦 ，It doesn't come with kickstand yeah because we want to keep the weight low。 So we don't want to have extra components on it. But let's say if you want to put a kickstand, you can, you know, install a kickstand optional lah. But 不用 kickstand, right? When you want to, you know, 要给它站起来的话，你可以有一个 cheat code, right? 就是 half fold, right?
对，因为 trifold 它的设计本来就其实没有 come with kickstand
的。所以对 ，for our M9, M10, for our M10 and G20, put on kickstand lah, because a lot of customers they want it.
对，那其实如果你要下车啊，买个水啊，买个咖啡，你就是half full这样子，然后就坐在旁边喝杯茶。怎么他一直笑？可能 jealous
你的新发型。哎呀，他不给剪头发，我问他你要不要我们一起去剪头发，他就说不行 ，I don't know why.
Okay, so the price is 1399.
Correct. You viewers say that I must speak in English.
Okay.
Because he tried Mandarin not so good. So okay. Maybe I'm in charge of English, you're in charge of Chinese.
Okay.
For both our different viewers lah. So the price of the bike is 1399. Pre-order price is 999. Full aluminium bike. And this bike is called A9.
Alright,
A9. Shimano Sora setup. When the cameraman don't want to come to you, you go to the cameraman.
You go to
So A9. Using Shimano 9 speed Sora. Derailleur, if you don't want to come to me, I come to you, okay? Look at this. 对.
Shimano
Sora.
Sora.
So for Shimano nine series, speed. Right? 9 speed is the for Shimano 9 speed series, Shimano Sora is the top tier that you can find already.
Oh, eh? If I order now, when can I receive that?
8 to 12 weeks. It can be earlier, can be slightly later, but we try to, you know, get it arrived before the year end.
Cannot guarantee that.
Can't guarantee, but we have a team to always go and nudge them to, you know, 快点。 But we, because they are still finalizing this part, the you know, increasing the length. After they increase the length, they also need to test first. So 我们保守估计 around 8 to 12 weeks.
Okay. 对不对,
Cindy?
So can order already.
Can order already. Can order already. So you can come and test the bike first. If you like the bike, you like the feel, yeah. Get your pre-orders in so that you know you'll be the first few to get the bike.
Can
trade in, huh? 对不对? But trade in, you have to let us know what bike you are having, huh? Then the admin team will also give you a quote. Yeah. Depends on case by case basis, 对不对?
对。
So because trade in 我们也是很多旧的 bike 在后面也是 没有位置了，所以你可以过来
test 看看，然后看一看它的怎么。
But if you're having Ethereal bikes 啊 ，we do check in for you， 对不对？
对，很多人拿其他的
bike 来，我们是很想要说了吧， but 我们的位置很少，我们没有位。 对，为什么你跑去那边？哎，OK，sorry。 对，你讲一些话。 You talking 啊？ Wow, a lot of viewers. Second gen G20. So are you asking about the second gen G20? So G20, we have the previous slide that we share. We have an upcoming latest G20.
Oh.
So the G20 will be.
Better
and cheaper.
And cheaper?
Correct.
Cheaper, so, very important.
Very, very important. The G20 is cheaper already, the newer batch. But we'll share more within the next few live. Maybe next week, we'll share about the new updates to the G20. Okay? Limited edition, we still got. 我们还有没有? The black, the white and red National Day.
还有,可是剩下不多台。
剩下一两架. So, come and get this, because this is the 9 speed.
10 speed
la. 10 speed Shimano Tiagra.
Tire.
对，因为我没有 on the ground, you know. 我每次去剪头发。
Yeah,
so, 好啦, 你拍一下你的头, 很油耶。 Number of T on the cork set. Okay, like we mentioned, for this prototype, we are having 11 T to 28 T. But after we test, the mechanics tested, we feel that can be better. So the upcoming batch will be 11 to 32 T. Yeah, so it retains the golden gear ratio with 53 T chain ring and 11 to 32 T cassette. Yeah, so 11 T to 32 T. Last week got say,
sorry.
Pre-order for G20. Correct. Yeah, newer edition, you can pre-order. It's also on the way, you know, we have to, for G20, how much? The G20, can you share with us the newest G20 price, the 20-inch?
Upcoming G20, 20-inch trifold, S-bit, the price is $749.
Correct, so we reduce the price, you know, we make it more affordable for everybody, because a lot of people ask, 要便宜一点,要20寸, so we do a 749 version.
It's been good enough to use.
Good enough, but if you want something that is
higher speed,
you can also do the upgrades. You know, we have a whole chart of upgrades that you can do. You can change to 9 speed, you can change to 10 speed if you want.
So the 9 speed is at $899. Then the 10 speed, the Singapore National
Tiagra set.
Tiagra. 10 speed. Limited edition. Red and white color is at $1099.
对，我很了解这些价钱. So we make the entry level, the 入手款, look cheaper a bit, so that more people can get to enjoy our Ethereal 20-inch bike. If you want something that is higher speed, like Cindy said, you can just upgrade to a more higher speed.
More higher tier.
More higher. 哎呦，画圈圈了。 我们就是不要停, 我们再聊多点, 对不对? Okay, well, again, Cindy will show the folding.
Folding again?
Yeah, you show the folding. 因为我可以喝一口水。
OK, 你喝。
对。 对。 你看, 轻而易举。 So release this one, swing it back. 哇, 你跟它回转的时候很快。
回转。
因为很轻。
I like this color.
好嘞。 I think everybody is tired already. I am tired.
Everybody or you?
I am tired. Okay, so this is how you fold lah. Fold the bike. Push is easier also lah. Okay, so any last questions for us before I go for my dinner?
Your dinner. So I think 最重要 for me, I think it's the price.
The price.
I want to repeat again the price.
The price, usual price $1399. Special order, pre-order price, early bird price will be $999. Okay? 9 speed Shimano Sora, 9.8 kg. So just a reminder, tomorrow we are closed at both outlets, Tampines and Woodlands. So if you want to test bike, test this A9, come on Saturday. Can? So
中文,
他要你讲中文,
中文,
demanding.
如果你要 test 这个 model 的话，我们明天没有开，然后明天记得去投票。然后呢，可以Saturday 星期六过后都可以来我们 Woolens 这边 test ride 看看它，自己 carry 看看，看重量很轻，然后 test ride 看你喜不喜欢。或是如果你觉得16寸对你太小，我们有20寸的 trifold 都可以让你选、
yes. We have 20 inch options for you 啦 ，so come and test. So I think that's very good today, very good life ah.So we'll see you all next week on Thursday for a new life.
New life.
对 So next Thursday we see you because every Thursday we have live, right? So stay tuned. So enjoy your long weekend. We will see you all next week. Bye bye.
Bye bye.